Need to connect a Bluetooth device to your Windows PC? Here's how. Before you begin, make sure both your PC and device support Bluetooth. If you're unsure, you can check with the manufacturer. Then, check that Bluetooth on your device is turned on. Go to Start, Settings, Bluetooth and Devices, and switch the Bluetooth toggle to On. You can also turn on Bluetooth by opening Quick Settings in the bottom right corner of your screen and selecting the Bluetooth icon. Next, turn on your Bluetooth device and make it discoverable. This varies by device, so check the manual or manufacturer's website if you're unsure. Once your device is discoverable, open Quick Settings. Select the arrow next to the Bluetooth icon, then select your device to pair it. Your Windows PC should automatically connect. If your device doesn't show up or won't connect, try these steps. Turn your Bluetooth device off and back on. Make sure your PC is close to the device. Check that airplane mode is off. That's it. For more Bluetooth troubleshooting steps, visit aka.ms/bluetooth-troubleshooting.